actress Jacqueline Fernandez has already mesmerized us with her sizzling pole dancing skills, and now looks like actress Yami Gautam has decided to follow Jacqueline's path. Yes, you heard it right. Yami, who often shares her workout videos on social media, has taken up pole dancing to stay fit. The Wiki donor and Kabul actress has joined celebrity teacher Arifa's pole dancing classes. Yami said in a statement, "The whole idea came because of my love for fitness and dance, and that is something I enjoy doing now. Pole dancing is a great way to work on your fitness ability and your dance. It changes the fitness level a lot more. So I thought this could be something additional, which until now I could not have imagined myself doing." On film front, the actress is ready to be seen in Batti Gul Meter Chalu opposite Shahid Kapoor, which is directed by Sri Narayan Singh.